Start with the ball on the hip and close to the body. This forces the elbow high and your body weight is forward. This allows you to use your core and your arms, rather than just your arms. Having the ball at hip height also ensures the ball doesn't swing from low to high. This ensures the ball travels flat through the air. Make sure you point your hands and finish at the target.